Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of 3 minus 2 cosec 40 everything to the power of 2 dt. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. We have cosec 40 equals to 1 over sine 40. Now we change in here. Next one, we need to expand this one, and you will get about 9 minus 12 over sine 40, 4 over sine 40 squared. Now we can divide into three integrals. The first one, the integral of number 9 is about 9t plus c. The second one, we multiply both sides with sine 40. So we have the formula. Sine 40 squared plus cosine 40 squared equals to number 1. So we change sine 40 squared equals to 1 minus cosine 40 squared. And now we change again. Next, we need to use about integration by substitution. So we got about u equals to cosine 40, du equals to negative 4 sine 40 dt. So we divide both sides with negative 4. Cosine 40 squared, we change for u squared. Sine 40 dt, we change for du over negative 4. Negative 12 divide negative 4, you got about number 3. On numerator, we have 1 minus u plus 1 plus u. Because we have number 2 in here, so we divide by 2. 1 minus u squared, we change to 1 minus u. And 1 plus u. 1 minus u divide 1 minus u, you will get about 1 over 1 plus u. 1 plus u divide 1 plus u, you got about 1 over 1 minus u. And now we can get the final answer. The integral of 1 over 1 plus u, you will get about ln, that's about natural log, and that's about ln in here. And because we had a negative next to the u, so we had a negative in here. And we need to change you back for this one. And the last one. The integral of 4 over psi 40 to the power of 2 dt, you will get about negative 4 times 40 plus c. And now we need to combine the answer in here. And this is about the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.